There's a very old myth that you can determine the age of a rattlesnake by counting the number of rattles on its tail. Well, the truth is, that is not true at all. Ask me in the comments and I'll explain why. And yes, I'm handling